Hello. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Salmon Ladder. Subscribe to my channel for more music info and critics. Now I will talk about Sabrina Carpenter.
Can I exhale for a minute? Can I get this out in the open? Can I sit down for a second? Can I
Sabrina Carpenter is an American singer and also an actress. Her rise to stardom started when she began to work acted in sitcom Girl Meets World and other Disney Channel programs and got her first fame from there. And then she turned for a singing career and became involved in singing roles for them, and began her career as a singer. I don't know whether she's more well known from her singing or acting. Many people she is now one of the favorite young singer to be more successful in the future. She released her first album in 2015 Eyes Wide Open, and released her second album Evolution and became really focused for her singing career. Within her second album the single called Almost Love, which is to this day one of biggest hit popular single, and she has 4 albums in total. She get really famous when she featured in a vocal for Alan Walker song that released this year and it's called On My Way. The song reached number 8 in US Hot Electronic Billboard. So, will she become the next pop star? If you think she is very good, and you are wrong. Because she is not good enough. I know she's in her early music career and I don't get why she gets overpraised in media, though she's not very popular. There are nothing so far that she has done made me think she will be a superstar. Sabrina Carpenter for her specific vocal stylings and she's also a good performer, when she does a dance in the stage something that not many pop idols can do. When talking about her career in singing, there are lots of work to do to become a massive success in music mainstream. You must do anything magical to attain success in 2 different professions. And it is not going to be a nice start for Sabrina Carpenter. In her first 3 albums, there are none can be considered great. But not assumed she is a failure, she has a loyal fandom that's still growing and again she's still new to music, most people don't get big breaks right away or whatever else, it's a climb that goes slowly sometimes. To bigger pop artists who come from Disney like Demi Lovato, Ariana Grande, Selena Gomez and Miley Cyrus. It took no any longer for them to reach a massive popularity. But there are a lot of factors that can contribute to the popularity of a singer besides just vocal ability and luck could take a part. But it's okay to follow path from a bigger pop artist and taking example for them to make someone's career straight, and if you want to copy them and it's always a problem. So, if she wants to be the next pop idol and it never be easy. She needs to her own pop music make something that is very listenable to gain immense popularity across the world. I would say Sabrina Carpenter is not a good musician and she can improve. Goodbye.